Hey, what's up, guys? And today we're just looking something the games you gonna have. I have something to do. It has Mappy, and I think I love it. It's so cool, but it's had another Lego things Mappy. I'm happy to show you. And like you like things something to do. We also have the really cool games we have. So I have really two games like a Pac-Man Apocalypse that I got for Christmas last year, and I got for a pack from Amazon. Is it really have the game like Pac-Man, Pac-Mania, and Pac-Enic? And it's just so cool. And cool. It had Miss Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man, Mappy, and Sky Kid. So that was a great game. So I also have a new something else. I'll be right back. So I got it for my retro machines. So I got it for Christmas. Looks like it. Close. I got for Easter games. I got Easter, there's a retro machine, and it kind of looks like an NES games. So you have to turn it on, and it's selected games. And you have the great games, I have to choose from. You gotta look there. Yep. It's good, right here. Oh. So here's my favorite. Cool. I love to play Dada. Looks different. It seems same something to looks like a game Popeye game on Nintendo. Nintendo Entertainment System looks like game Popeye. The algo on it means Popeye. I don't know how to play Popeye before. I played the Atari or played Dada NES. So, I can't do it at all. Oh, and also, by the way, the different on things video. So, we can press, when you dump the game, just your wrist like this. See? Oh, and then when your people hear you, to turn down the volume. I'm not going to turn down the volume. So, if you press A, B, check this out. Ta-da! When you just use the controls, come on, we go like this. Or, like this. Or, press start. This is so cool. So, that's all my favorite games. This is one of my favorite games, that's my favorite game. And also, I got for the games, This is looks like a K classic, looks like Pac-Man. And had Tetris. It kind of looks like Dr. Mario. Let me show you. Oh, sorry. I missed the wrong button. Hurry. Put Pac-Man there. And start begin. I'm not gonna play more. Let's see. Yeah. But one thing to know. What's my favorite game? So last is Pac-Man. Is what's doing a Pac-Man game? Is Mayan. Let's see, you can't see it. I need some glasses. It's glasses. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. Alright, that's better. Come on. on. Are you kidding me? Huh, okay. So we'll see on Pet Twins. Oops, sorry. It looks good. Try it again. Oh, this looks good. Oh, and it looks like it only looks like it looked 2017. Oh, this one 2016 or 2015 or 2018 of it. So that's it. So that's all my games are to machines. So mini IKEA Pocket Player, Pac-Man, and this Pac-Man Pocket Player. So can you just give it a thumbs up or give it a thumbs down? Oh, and also, this is always like to be twee of it, okay? Or like a new something. Make sure you give it a thumbs up or give it a thumbs down and like something else. So everybody, so I will just check on guys later.